Hi guys, Jamie here, Jamie Bruce's Musical Heroes. Today's video is about singer-songwriter primarily called Lindsey. Lindsey, an English singer-songwriter, wrote many songs and singles and albums in the 70s and 80s. Also wrote songs for other people too. Sadly lost her in 2014. The particular song I'm going to feature today, she sang on an album with Beach Boy Bruce Johnston, the album Going Public in 1977. Bruce Johnston also wrote a lot of songs with Terry Melcher in the 60s, surfing songs, with the Ripcords. So very, very, very accomplished singer, songwriter. So this particular song, which was written in 73 and won Lindsey and Ivor Novello Award in 1974, is a nice, it's a nice ballad to end the week with. And the first time I heard this, I think, was after I'd heard Lindsey on BBC radio programme called Desert Island Discs. And Lindsey was saying how her favourite songs to be when she was on a desert island, and her favourite bands, and one of them was the Beach Boys. And the song that she chose, her favourite Beach Boys song, was Surf's Up, from the very same album, the same name, Surf's Up. And I thought, what a great choice. And tuned me into her a little bit. And so in 1977, when Bruce Johnston did his one of his solo albums called Going Public, he and Lindsey sang on the song. And it's a very nice song. I hope you enjoy it. And it's called Won't Somebody Dance With Me. And it's a great arrangement. Here we go, guys. Enjoy the song. Here we go.
Thank you.
Great song. And remember, of course, Disney Girls and I Write the Songs were also on this album. Great songs from Bruce. Lovely songs from Lindsey to Paul. Great singing together, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Look forward to another one soon with you. Please like and subscribe and have a great evening. Bye for now. Bye. Bye.